All right, welcome back to your Balance Diet of Entertainment, the Good Morning Ninja Show. Now, when we start the show, Luchi become as I talk say, and we get just few more days before we say Happy Valentine. Before we start to see all those love, you know, Valentine's season, and when you go see big teddy bears.
And you know what they say now? A lot of teddy bears, a lot of mugs are selling for the men. I mean, they ask, I mean, behind the camera, say, I mean, why is it that we want to give the men the gift? We're looking at boxers, we're looking at tie. We're looking at a singlet. We're looking at a mug. Because men think they cost. No, their things are more expensive. Exactly. That's where you should come from.
Well, limited.
But guess what? When the man won't spend on the woman, the man goes all out.
I beg you. Yes, you have to go all out. We are too much. But I beg, teddy bear. They ever buy you teddy bear?
Yes, they did. When I was in school.
Are you serious?
Now, Oyibo film might not spoil us for Africa. Because too many Oyibo film, you know, when you say for Oyibo, Oyibo go hold the teddy bear and say, oh my goodness, I'm all my machine. But in Africa here, teddy bears, were not. There's no connection. It's just like you giving me fresh flowers for Valentine. Please.
I even prefer flowers.
No. Oh, wait, let's be creative. You know how you can make the flowers creative? Robo with money. You can decide to do $100 bill in front of flower. Baby,
all right.
You will be my Valentine all day long.
Why are you the talk about money, flower, teddy bear, belt, and everything? Now, this one of Valentine's season, and trust us, on top of the Good Morning Nigeria show, we they always like to put smile on top of your face. Now, opportunity done there for you to win cartons, and when I mean cartons of better drink. Now, this season, we're not in a dry season, and all the time we need to actually stay hydrated. We need to drink water. We need to drink anything.
Fluid, yeah.
We're fluid. Anything where we say it will make our taste day very casual. And our throat day very, very casual. And that's now why we don't put on for mind, say, time don't reach for us to give you giveaways, as you can see on our table.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
All right, this one, a brand from Right Food. Now, you're going to need to, you wonder, wait till be Right Food. Who then be? Actually, Right Food, now one of the small picking under the big umbrella of SA Holdings. And SA Holdings, they actually incorporate them as at the year 1963. But if we talk about Right Food in particular, the year where they born Right Food, now 2008. Now, Right Food, some of the things where they get as part of their culture, now to display excellence and success, and this one now one of their number one way for any business venture where they're going to, and that's now why some of the products where they get the right spicy beef in the sausage industry, they get the Biggie Tropical, they even get the Fearless Red Berry in even the beverage industry. Now make we even enter the beverage, because now waiting they see on top of our table. Now on top of the beverage industry, they say they get different kind of brands. They come from the stables of the visionary and dynamic Right Food Limited. Now they say the Biggie beverage, they get a wide range of variety where they satisfy the unique taste of the preference of the customers where they, because some customers they we like I'm black, some customers they we like I'm orange, some customers they we like I'm green, some customers they we like I'm light. And that's not why they get different types.
You know, so anyone where you want, they say Biggie actually get join body together to make sure, say, once you take them, yes, you're taking in better drink. They say because their products get better volume, say, not missing as small. They're not they stingy with their product at all. If you hold them, you're going to say, yes, now better thing that you they hold. And it gets the best quality. And you're not going to even need to tear your pockets for you to carry one drink and put them for inside your body. Above all, Biggie, now truly world-class and 100% proudly Nigeria. If you hold the bottle, you will see them. You will see the Nigeria flag for there. They're very proud to talk, say, yes, that for inside Nigeria, we they make them. Now, there are different products concerning the beverage. It's there on ground. You get different flavors. Now, they get the Biggie Cola. We get some from on top of our table. And then one person today will call me a carton of this particular Biggie Cola. We get the, they also get the Biggie Orange. They get the Biggie Tropical. They get the Biggie Lime and Lemon. They get the Biggie Soda. And they get the Biggie Water. So anyone where you want, if you're not a person who say you don't like the black, you can go for the yellow. If you don't like the yellow, you can go for the lime. If you don't like the lime, you can go for the soda. If you don't like anyone at all, just take the Biggie Water.
They say variety is the spice of life. Very and that's true. Not why we always get different varieties for you on top of the balanced diet of entertainment. Indeed, it is a balanced diet and we get for you. Now, apart from the beverage or the siso, we still get the sausage, yes, where Biggie they also produce. And this one, now the Right and the Biggie sausage roll, we're currently, for inside market, If you want count 1, 2, 3, 4, then they are among the top sellers and then be the market leaders for inside the sausage industry. Now, both the sausage and even the beverage product where they see from top of our domot. So, and they say that they produce them for inside world-class facility. They know they use substandard products at all when they make the production because now the interest of the consumer, now they get for inside their mind. Now, they say the facility where they use, it costs over 100 billion naira with machineries where they bring from the best from all over the world to ensure, say, now under the most hygienic condition, now they actually do the processing. You know, so when it comes to food, anything that enter our mouth, whether not liquid or whether not chop chop, it is very important. So they make them under the best conditions because that's not the only way we will fit to avoid food poisoning from inside our system. And of course, Wright and Biggie, they don't come outside to assure us. So now under the best condition, now they don't do the processing of all the foods we then get, including the beverage.
We love in our hearts. We get a particular question where we go Sonj give you. But before then, just understand, see, they get different flavor consigning the Biggie beverage. They get the Biggie Cola, the Biggie Orange, the Biggie Tropical, the Biggie Lime and Lemon, the Biggie Soda, and the Biggie Water. I just feel say I don't give out a spoon, but let's see who the fastest finger will be. Now, all you need to do for you to chocolate a carton of the Biggie beverage, anyone, with even anyone where you dare on top of the table, anyone where you decide. You know, it's a buffet. You can decide which
you
one
you want.
You
can pick anyone you like.
Tell us the different flavors where Biggie gets as regards to what you go drink.
You mean beverage. How many of the different flavors or may they mention?
I mentioned the different flavors.
Uh-huh.
So tell us the different, I even give expo recently, so it is very easy. So tell us the different flavors we then get.
In terms of their beverage.
In terms of their beverage, beverage that the one where you go drink. I mentioned I call the black, I call the yellow, I call the green, I call the white.
You tell call the plain us, color, all of them combined
tell
together.
Tell us how many flavors there be, and if you list out the different flavors, then congratulations to you. This season of love, you go actually smile with your loved ones as soon as they enjoy una own Biggie beverage flavor.
And I know say as Benin Princess, don't give me the expo on top that one. Your body don't they scratch your finger, don't they talk? Where I go fi send these answers go? Chillax, Farabale. We better Okoga swag enter our WhatsApp machine, maybe 0809-032-1452 and answer the question where the Benin Princess don't come outside I give you. Just in case you miss the number, no worry. I will call them on a slow-mo. That's 0809-032-1452. When you send them, don't forget to send your name and your location. Your name and your location on top this particular question. And the question where Benin Princess asks, now say how many flavors and also list the flavors of the Biggie beverage. This one I don't want to drink. Where they for inside bottle, where they big, it get weight and it occupies space. tell us what it be, the numbers of flavors and the flavors. List the flavors out on top of WhatsApp machine 0809-032-1452. Now the fastest finger. I go actually could be the gift we get during this Valentine's season.
And above all, still don't forget, say Biggie, now truly world class and 100% proudly Nigerian. For you to get more information, please I will follow them on top their
website.
Social media and website.
We'll be rightfoodltd.com. Yeah, that now rightfoodltd.com. You see I'm on top of your screen. The Right Foods LTD, Right Foods, SD after the foods, LTD.com for more information.
And they're also there on social media, so just put Right Food LTD and then follow them. Tell them, say you hear about them for the Good Morning Niger show. Just speak with them and trust us as and they tell you, say make you speak with them. You feel even chocolate more gifts by following them on top of their social media handle.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch. Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.